All right, finding focus. Invasive maneuvers. Madam Twiddle, I won't care about that right now. I got three more of these keys to find, but I'll find them in due time. I might end up doing the moons after, you know, later on, off cam. I speak with Natty in the Great Hall.
What are you up to now?
Come on, Natty.
Some days are more difficult than others.
Natty, is everything all right?
There are times when my father's absence drifts to the back of my mind, and I feel peace for a day or two. But this is not one of those times. I miss him. I miss running with him. I miss Matibeliland. He should still be here. And it's my fault that he isn't.
It's not your fault, Natty. There's nothing you could have done to prevent it.
That is what my mother says. But he died protecting me. And I cannot help but feel guilty over that. I find myself reliving the moment more often than I would like. I believe I would feel less helpless if I could truly put an end to Harlow and the rest of Rookwood's miserable lot. Each day they remain free, they do more damage, leaving people like Archie Bickle to suffer the consequences.
I agree, Natty. We'll get them. I've never seen someone so committed to a cause.
Thank you. I believe we will get them. Beginning with Harlow. Thank you for speaking with me. It was very helpful.
Alright, well, that was that. Okay, we got Lodgox. Loyalty. Well, they just keep coming back here, don't they?
Said that travel broadens the mind.
castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
Goblins. Ain't got time for them.
This place stinks of Ranrok and his cronies. No sign of Lodgok out here. He must be inside already. Look at the size of this.
Something seems wrong.
This place is teeming with Ranrok's loyalists. I have to keep my wits about them. This cart ought to get me deeper into the mine. Just like Gringotts, but I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Something seems wrong.
How deep will this take?
Ranrok's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car?
Yeah,
but it's power, will ya? That has to be the end up ahead.
Revelio. Bombarda. Incendio.
I wonder where these pipes go.
Thank you.
Lord Pudding mistook you for a for someone here. I don't think you're
every survivor are killed.
Was that you? Pity. Not quite.
Crucio. This one lead off the beaten path, I suspect. I'd better light these boilers if I want to go any further. I hope I can get to Ranrok before Lodgok does.
Complete. The wizarding world will crumble.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill and stop Ranrok's lines.
At your service.
Crucio. I have to find a way to stop that drill. Accio. Accio.
I wonder.
Wingardium Leviosa. Glacius. Bombarda.
Came to stop this.
What is this you've brought me? It cannot be. All this time. You knew
where it was.
Are you all right?
I will never understand you, Lord Gok. So gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrok.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us, as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragbor's last journal. Wasted my time, chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now, I don't need you. I don't need any of you!
I was bringing it to you.
You are a traitor to our kind!
Damn!
No! Abomacadabra!
Hand. No wonder he tried to.
I'm assuming they're gonna want us to tell that he/she got the three broomsticks.
Now to get out of this blasted place.
So we're gonna have to tell Saruna. Well, as I like to call him, Sam.
I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the Keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is. Who lived here, I wonder?
Go to the map chamber.